Welcome to the 2018 PMI Professional Awards Gala, a celebration of excellence in project management.
Our next award is the PMI Eric Jenett Project Management Award of Excellence. The first recipient is Randall L. Englund.
Randall has made significant and lasting contributions to the profession of project management worldwide with his consulting, coaching, presenting, authorship, and volunteer activities. For nearly 20 years, Randall has been a prolific and respected author, co-author, and contributor to numerous books, papers, and articles that have contributed to the profession. His message keeps evolving about environments, competencies, and attributes required to meet the dynamic needs and direction of the future of project management. Randall has presented papers at many regional, national, and global project management events, and is also a well-respected tutor, trainer, and lecturer. As a senior executive project management consultant, Randall has provided organizations with demonstrable benefits through the appropriate application of professional project management practices over a career spanning over 35 years. Randall has been a member of PMI since 1995. He's also been a volunteer with the PMI California chapters over many years. Those who nominated Randall spoke highly of his mastery, teamwork, and enthusiasm for the profession of project management.
As my colleague Alfonso Bucero is fond of saying, today is a good day. I'm very honored to receive this award, and I want to thank the Project Management Institute and all of my colleagues worldwide for the opportunity to learn from them and to contribute to their learning and development. I'm a fervent believer that we all need to be more complete as project managers, that we need to manage up our organization so we can create excellence in project sponsorship, and that we all have an obligation to create an environment for successful projects. So I'm committed to that. I hope all of you will be as well, and that will make our profession that much better. Thank you.
You hold the key to love and fear, all in your trembling hand. Just one key unlocks them both. It's there at your command.